Yeah.
Welcome back to the Beer Adventure, folks. Here's a real adventure for you. So, long story short, we're all coasted out because we're having an Oberon. But this Oberon's special. Roughly 3 years ago, my friend and I went to Chicago and I bought a bunch of beer. You know, beer goes in the beer fridge, you're drinking this, that, and the other. We're doing a clean out and I found this can. And I get a laugh from my friend when they look over and it says 630-14. This was one of the beers that we brought back from Chicago. So I said, hey, why don't we open it and try to drink it? It was still carbonated. It still looks like Oberon. There's a little more sediment. I already tasted it. Tastes good. I don't really know what to tell you. It still tastes like Oberon. And this, basically is 3 years old. So, I'm not saying age your Oberon, but if you lose one in your beer fridge by accident, and, you see it, I guess it'll still be okay. So, until your next three-year-old Oberon adventure, well, I guess cheers. Guess this proves I'll drink anything.